A shooting is under investigation this morning in Tuscaloosa. Investigators say this happened in Monish Park. One person is in critical condition. Not guilty. That's the plea this morning for the man accused of killing Birmingham police officer Waitasha Carter. Jeremy Owens is accused of shooting and killing Sergeant Carter back in January. Officials in Atala have deemed this month's warehouse fire the most disastrous in the city's history. Alabama State Fire Marshal Scott Pilgrim says the total cost of damages in that fire ring in at more than $50 million. Former U.S. Attorney General Jeff Sessions is exploring the possibility of reclaiming his Senate seat. That's according to two anonymous Republicans who say Sessions had made phone calls regarding his old seat. I'm Eunice Elliott, and that's your October 29th news update.